time's down.
Now, sir.
Thanks for your help, friend. I don't know. Thanks.
We got away from the slavers who were taking us to Paradise Falls, but they said our colors were explosive. Blow our heads off if we ran. Do you think you can get this thing off of me before it's too late?
Oh, I don't know. Okay. Yeah, do it. It's worth the risk. I'm alive! You did it!
We got away from the slavers who were...
Oh. I'm alive!
Thank you.
Tina, it's me, your brother, Alex. Listen, Mom would kill me if she knew I was contacting you, but she's being an impossible bitch right now. You have to come home. Do you understand me? This thing with China, it's not going away. We're gonna try and get into one of those vaults. If that doesn't work, well, I have a backup plan. There's this secure bunker, another sort of vault, inside the National Guard depot, and... Look, no matter what it takes, the whole damn Keller family's gonna ride this storm out, but you've got to get your ass home. Now!
Mom, it's Candace. Oh my God, it's really happening. I can see the cloud. It's so big. Mom, I'm so scared. I'm heading to the vault now. I'll do whatever I can to get inside. My number of the passcode was 7, right?
Paul, it's me, Tina. I heard back from my sister Candace. We couldn't get into a vault. 101, 87, didn't matter. All full to capacity. But my brother Alex is a soldier and he sort of stole the passcode for a secure army bunker. He did it for the family, but they caught him. Before they took him into custody, Alex, he sent us each one number of the 4-digit code. That way we all have to be together to get in. He gave me number 5, the day of my birth. So, I guess what I'm saying is, I'm still leaving. It's been fun. Kind of. Oh, and I'm not pregnant, so no worries.
our surroundings.
Ralphie, son, this is your father. We can't get into the goddamn vault without you. Get your ass over here now. My four is useless without you, boy.
Thank you.
one of us will walk away.
I'm glad that's over.
I'm not looking for trouble or conversation.
Candace, it's Ralph. Tell Dad there's no way in hell I'm spending nuclear Armageddon trapped with him in a fucking closet. You can have my number. It's 6. Now if you'll excuse me, I've got a mushroom cloud to walk into. Have a happy Holocaust.
promise. This will be swift, but painful.
First mistake.
Thank you.
I'll find you eventually, you know. Where are you? There you are.
Thank you.
be mindful.
I want this one's
head on a fucking plate!
Carl and Company!
I promise.
Killed!
You have something to say? Yes, by all means, let's.
Games.
There you are.
Time to die.